Hi kids, today in math table tricks we are going to learn 14th table. Okay, now let us go. Okay, now let us start. I have written the 14 table from 1 to 10. Okay, in this what trick we are going to use means we are going to skip the numbers, 4 numbers from 1 to 10. Right, that is from 14 ones are to 14 tens are, we are going to write the natural numbers first. In that natural numbers, we are going to skip 4 numbers. What means? 3, 6, 10 and 13. Right? 3, 6, 10, 13. Okay? These numbers we are going to skip while writing. Okay? Okay, now let us start from the natural numbers 1. 1, 2, we are going to skip the 3 and write 4, 5 and again skip 6, write 7, 8, 9, skip 10, 11, 12, skip 13 and put 14. Clear? Okay, now we have written the natural numbers from 1 to 14 by skipping 3, 6, 10 and 13. Right? Next number now we are going to write. Now, start with your 4 tables. Right? What is your 4 tables values? 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28. 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. Okay, so we are going to start with our 4 digit values. That is 4 tables number values. First start with your 4, right? Next, 4 2s are 8. Next, what next we are going to do means here we have got single digit, we have written same. But 4 4s are what is your, 4 3s are what is your value? 12. We will getting 12, but we have to write only this one's digit. We should skip this value, okay? Then write only 2. Clear? Next, 4 4s are 16. So, in this, write only 6. And again, 4 5s are 20. Okay? Skip this and write this 0. Clear? Next, 4 6s are 24. So, skip 2, write 4. And again, 4 7s are 28, skip 2, write 8. 4 8s are 32, skip 3 and write this 2. 4 9s are 36, skip 3 and write 6. 4 10s are 40, skip this 4 and write this 0. Clear? Now you got your 14 table from 1 to 10, right? Okay, next we can see from 11 to 20. Next, from 14 11s are to 14 20s are, we are going to write by using our tricks. And in 1 to 10, what we have left with last number, 14 10s are 140. So, we are going to continue with our 14. That is, after 14, what is your 15? We are going to continue with 15, okay? First, write the continuation. Here, you are going to skip another 4 number. Okay? That is 17 and then 20 and again 24 and again 27. Okay? These 4 numbers, we are going to skip here on writing the natural numbers. Okay? So, 15, 16, skip 17, proceed with 18 and 19, skip 20, proceed with 21 and again 22, 23, skip 24, proceed with 25, 26, again skip 27, proceed with 28. Clear? One part of the answer we got. Next. Next what we are going to do means we are going to same repeat our 4 tables, right? 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, but you will get take only the ones digit, so you will get only 2. Clear? 4 fours are 16, take only 6. 4 fives are 20, take only 0. Right? And again, 4 six are 24, take only 4. 4 sevens are 28, take 8. Okay, same these numbers will get repeated here. Clear? So, from 411 to 420, we have found the answer. This is one trick and we have another trick also. Now, I will explain it. Okay, here follows our second trick. Okay, after I written without the answers, again, I am going to start with my natural numbers, right? What is my natural number starting from? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Clear? I have started from 1 and ends with 10. Right? Next, what I am going to do means, I am going to write my 4 tables. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 25, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. Okay, these are not your answers, but using this we are going to find out our answers. Clear? Okay, now let us continue. Okay. Two digit number write as it is, that are the answers. So we are going to solve from three digits only. Okay. So 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are. Okay. Here what you are going to do means adding these two numbers, that is taking the last digit as same and adding these two numbers. What you will get? 3 plus 1, 4, 42. 14 threes are 42. Similarly, take the 6 as it is, add these two numbers. 4 plus 1, you get 5, 56. 14 fours are 56. And again, take the 0 as it is and add these two numbers. 5 plus 2, you will get 7, 70. 14 fives are 70. And again, 14 sixes are. Take this 4 as it is, add these two. 6 plus 2, you will get 8. Next again, take 8 as it is, 7 plus 2, you will get 9. Up to this, you are getting in single digit only. So, we can write as it is. And you see here, taking this 2 as it is, and you add this 8 plus 3. What you will get? You will get 11. Okay? So, put as it is, 1, 1, 2. Clear? And again here, 6, 9 plus 3, 12. So, 126. And again here, you are getting 4 digits. How you are going to simplify means, take the 0 as it is and add these 10 plus 4. So, 10 plus 4 is your 14. 14 tens are 140. Now, you can check your answers with your 14 table. 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42, 14 fours are 56, 14 fives are 70. 14 6 are 84, 14 7s are 98, 14 8s are 112, 14 9s are 126, and finally 14 10s are 140. Similarly, I'll write for from 14 11s are to 14 20s are, you can see now. Okay, next I've taken 14 table from 11 to 20. 14 11s are to 14 20s are. Okay, and also I've written the continuation of the natural numbers. I have completed up to 10. So, I have started from 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Up to 20 I have written. Next, what I am going to do means, there we have completed up to 4 tens are 40. So, here we are going to continue from 4 elevens are. What is your 4 elevens are? 44. 4 twelves are? 4 to the right, 4 are 48. 4 thirteens are 52. 4 fourteens are 56. 4 fifteens are 60. And again, 4 sixteens are 64. 4 seventeens are 68. 4 eighteens are 72. 4 nineteens are 4 nineteens are 76. 4 20s are 80. Clear? So this is our 14 table from four table from 11 to 20 I have taken in blue values. Okay, now we are going to simplify it and we are going to finally conclude our answers. Right here what we are going to do means taking this first value and last value as it is 1 and 4. Okay, so now combining these two values, 1 plus 4, 5. So 4 elevens are 154. And again take these two values, 1, 8 as it is, and combine these two, 4 plus 2, 6. And again take these 1 and 2 as it is, combine these two, that is add these two, 5 plus 3, 8. And again 1, 6 as it is, 4 plus 5, 9. And again 1, 0 you take it, but 5 plus 6 is your 11, right? Taking 1 and 0 and we are getting 11. Okay, so what we are going to do means adding again these two, or else one more method you can do. Take the 0 as it is, add these two numbers, 15 plus 6, 21. Clear? Now we are taking this 0 as it is and combining, that is adding these both values in 4 digits. Okay, so you will get 210. Clear? So similarly follows here also. Take the last digit as it is, 48260. Okay, now add these two, 16 plus 6. What you will get? 16 plus 6, 224. That is 22. So you will get 224. And again 17 plus 6, 23. 18 plus 7. What you will get? 18 plus 7, 25. And again 19 plus 7 is 26. Finally 20 plus 8 is 28. So now we have got the answers for 14 table from 11 to 20. Okay, here I have used first trick and also the second trick. Whichever is easy for you, you can follow. For 4 tables max tricks, I have uploaded the video already. You can refer to it. It will be in my description box. Okay. Thank you, friends. Bye.